Hello students, welcome to my channel. This video I am going to teach about gynandrous type of androecium or gynostigium. Okay, so what the plant I am showing here, it is a calotropis plant. It belongs to Asclepiaceae member family. When the stamen adhere to carpel, it is called as gynandrous type of stamen, or conation product of stamen and stigma is called as gynostigium. Okay, and also some interesting fact is present here, bollinium. So pollen grains are fused together in a single mass, it is called as a bollinium. So it is not only found in Asclepiaceae member, also found in Orchidaceae members also. Okay, so I hope you understand the concept, and like my video, please share my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.